shit to 2006.
Hey, yo, I'ma start it off first.
I inspired Direct from Grind Time to start up his shit.
Oh, dude, I party like a rock star.
Then came King of the Dot, URL, and all the other leagues in this bitch.
I am King of the Dot. My name's embedded in that shit. A legendary status you will never establish. I put in classic after classic, 10 years in a row.
I'm a legend, dog. Demigod on a whole nother echelon.
Such an aura, an icon, that the limelight always shines on.
Explain what it took to get this dude here. Haven't seen him in like 22 years. He vanished into the hills and grew this huge beard. He learned how to start fire. He learned how to use spears, and I knew this. So I followed this long trail of empty cans of root beer, which led me to a cabin. I'm thinking, this must be it. It smells like someone is cooking soup near. Then suddenly he came out of nowhere with a shotgun and fired off a round in the opposite direction. Talk about who's here. I said, Jeffrey, is that you, Bashir? Welcome back home under the strobe like Snow White. But you already know, we all know how this gonna go, right? He thinks just because I'm disabled, that automatically means that I won't fight. But it's only right I stepped up on crutches because I've had a leg up on you like my whole life, bitch. Oh, and they say I'm the one with one foot. How? When we first booked this bout, I was down and he pussied out. Got up and tried to walk away and somehow I stood my ground. Look, I know you're not in love with it no more, but look at me. I was supposed to battle Crooked Eye, but instead I'm battling you. And I'm walking crooked now, and even though I'm half crippled, we still book this because they gonna have to take both my legs to put me down. Hopscotching, hopscotching, hopscotching over to the airport like, this is for you, Pat. I'm ready to cook this clown, because what's the difference? You've always had one foot in the game while your other foot was out, so technically both of us are operating on one foot for now. Come on! Come on, Jeffrey, you fucking plumber! He's a Neanderthal. Let's place our bets now. We can all hedge. How far has he de-evolved? They threw him in the loony bin, squeezing all these narcotics into his little squeaky bald head. He's in a straitjacket, hopping around, calling the nurses gay faggots! All them cocktails they would feed him used to leave him on edge. He spent so much of his time in hospitals, sleeping on beds. He's no longer Hollahan the God. To me, he's just Jeff, AKA the genius on meds. Bitch, you started a name brand by taking shots at the main man and winded up falling off into a bottomless wasteland, a paperweight champ. Back to your base camp. You claim you this changed man, but it's not enough weight to weather the rain, man. Yeah, R.I.P. R.I.P. Pat, you tried to replace the GOAT, but it's just not the same like LeBron James when he starred in Space Jam. Bitch, use a antiquated caveman. And I don't usually shake hands with grown men who still take Xans. When I look at you, all I see is Ray-Bans and cocaine grams. Got another Andrew Tate fan with a fake spray tan. Bitch, you came back and your image changed all the way, fam. You look like you on some Game of Thrones shit. And you might as well be, since chasing dragons was always part of your game plan. Someone tell this redneck extremist that doesn't believe in infectious diseases that's something I can agree with. But there's levels between us. I'm so heterogeneous, I can make your bitch develop a fetus simply from brushing the head of my penis. Yeah, now she's pregnant with Jesus. Immaculate conception to a false god. I'm even making a degenerate heathen pledge of allegiance to a set of beliefs he'd never agreed with, bitch. I'm a battle rap scientist. I develop a thesis and get inside your head with it like telekinesis. Start disconnecting telomeres and reconnecting the pieces. Extend your shelf life, then rearrange your whole genetic cellular sequence till you appear as a more intelligent species, bitch. Does he going extinct today? Whether a meteor, either or, his body getting fossilized beneath the floor, bones littered on beaches, shores, places you haven't seen before. I'm raiding Anglo-Saxon castles and breaching doors, waving flags, swinging medieval swords like Spanish conquistadors. You get hit with a 6.5mm Creedmoor. I came to put stats on the leaderboard. The foundation is shaking, the walls breaking like I'm channeling Pat through a Ouija board. You can't see me. You can't. Like I'm channeling Pat through a Ouija board, bitch, you can't see me. You only came back here to get your ass beat like Fedor. And it should have happened. Don't be mad. You from the clan. Look at this like passing the tiki torch. Bitch, I did this here for the family of Pat. And the fact is, people want to see me more. We not reading the same script. A master at speaking linguistically superior. This a teenage dorm reading to a Steven Spielberg score. We could never be even. I told him, if I ever re-explode, it's for a real meaningful moment. And that moment has reached its toll. Yeah. Yeah. I'm outside looking for something to eat like a beach seagull. And everything, I got the Midas touch. So everything I put my hands on eventually turns into a walking piece of gold like 3CPO. Sucker. Hey, yo, hold on. Hey. D to the I to the Z. Operation Swollen Knee. I'm short like Normandy. If your bitch walked up like Yoshi G and ordered a bowl of alphabet soup, she would have choked on the D. This is Ballin 3D. This is Ballin 3D. I'm fresh off the boat to throw This is Warren 3D, fresh off the boat to throw you off yours. No Web 3, no more NFTs. I'ma just straight up leave you floating out in the open sea. Oh, you don't think I'll leave you floating? We'll come fuck with the buoyancy. Huh. Straight up. They asked me why I did this. Of course you came here because of you and Pat Stay's friendship. Nah, that's not why I did this. I heard Frack was gonna be on the card and I was like, ain't no way I'ma miss this. Fucking idiots. Grow up. Half you sloppy out of shape body guys make me wanna throw up. If you would have put Arcane on day one, I probably wouldn't have shown up, bitch. Hey, yo, Hollahan is finished. I know him. He has posters on his wall of Gavin McInnes. His fans and his friends want him to come back to his senses, but he can't help it. He can't help but keep acting offensive. This ain't passive aggressiveness that he battles depression with. But if our boy Pat's passing was a message, then let that be a lesson to the man standing next to him. The life is too short, and this shit could happen to the best of them. But he owes it to Pat himself, if anyone, to come back and pick back up the tracks that he left for him. Yeah, I'm done here. I want to say that me and Hollahan, no matter what, we will always give Pat Stay the throne. That's why I showed up to this championship with a fucked up leg today to say I'd even gave Patrick Mahomes. You already fucking know. Toronto, thank you for having me. You already know. R.I.P. Pat Stay, you already know, man. Sucker free.
It's our Hollahan. Let's go.
Who's ready? Who's ready? Come on!
I didn't even want to flip those silly angles. The only reason this battle got put off was because of his twisted ankle. Let's get serious, right? See, Hollahan's life, it just unravels. On this long road of dusty travels, another best friend through rap is dead. Cortez called, said, yo, wanna do another battle?
Let's go!
That's amazing.
The people I've been in my life, I've been a lot. I've been a winner, I've been at a loss. I've been in the middle, I've been a draw. I've been the boss, I've been robbed. I've been flawed, I've been at the bottom. You've been a bottom, you've been a top. You've been with Bin Laden a lot. You've been from everywhere. You've been from Lebanon and been from Iraq. That just means you've never been solid. You've never been a rock. See? I've been in the bin a lot. I've been in the bin a lot. I've been on the binge a lot. I've been flawed, but I've always been honest. And Pat, you've always been my dog. I've been considered lost, but this whole scene here considers me the motherfucking god.
Let's go.
See, Pat said battle rappers are the rudest people on earth. That's why he said it. Straight up, aren't we? You think he's up there looking down right now like, you cocksuckers, I'm so offended. I'm all a hand, I'm all a hand. Yeah, yeah, come on, fuck it.
That was natural.
It's all good. It's all good. Yo, I'm Hollahan. I'm old school. You better ask somebody. I'm from the days when organic still did coke at the after parties. And see, when I do drugs, I always show the crew love. What's wrong? You never seen a few thugs group hug? Right? You're never tough when a guy like me walks up with leather gloves. Shut the cameras off, hit him with the blade. That's the director's cut. Pat, I'm so sorry that I told the world we smoked crack through a Pepsi can, because I lied. It was a 7-Up. Disaster fella, I have to tell you, Patty never actually liked you, man, but that's whatever. I know that's fucking rude as hell, but that's the only chance I had to tell you. Right? I'll kill your dog, put Santa's little helper in the animal shelter, man. My new bitch more smoking than Patty and Selma. See? See, your shit goes on and on and on like a story that grandpa would tell you. You're getting eaten alive from Hollow Hannibal Lecter. You know what I mean? You are human trash. We had 2 weeks now, but you were human trash, a walking, talking garbage dumpster. To get away from this disaster is the reason I built an army bunker, right? So I'll lock your girl up there, but I'll make it beautiful, man, the bestseller. And I'll finally get famous in 20 years when she breaks out and writes a bestseller. I'll make your girl fall in love and then sell her. Tell you to go... Tell you to go fuck your own mother like Ed Kemper. It's immense pressure. Every day there's still tears rolling down my cheeks. The whole squad behind me, man, patrolling up the street. Pat said he cut your throat. Don't take emotional for weak, because I'm the guy behind him. Take the body and roll it in a sheet. Every part of me crazy. I'm Holohan. I'm the last animal left. There's only clowns in this carnival lately, like Barnum and Bailey's. See? Start songs, car bombs, boom, while you feel that spark with your lady when you start your Mercedes. Cause this Irishman's heart's in the 80s like Martin Scorsese's. Just think how far it could take me. I still laugh when I picture disaster spitting bars at his baby. So are you still holding on to your self-proclaimed terrorist traits? I mean, where is your shame? Are you like, open up for the airplane, just start smearing it in his face?
Kind of.
Right.
That's a goal.
So are you just a bad parent, or do you have terrible aim? It's a new world, so I gotta ask, will you raise it Leba non-binary? I know, disaster, we've had a very long rivalry, but this is where it started, Diz. The battle that changed the game was the man it was rap partners with. We put our hearts in it, ripped it into a million shards for the art of this. History has a strange way of repeating itself, but it always has to come back to the original man who started it. So, Pat, why did all of this happen? Time is money, and it's all a transaction. Diz, to me, you're dust in the wind. This is Jeff's life against M. Night Shyamalan's happening. I sacrificed myself to stop this disaster like a knock at the cabin. See, you just don't ever get it. It goes on and on, but you're multisyllabic. You have to understand that time stops for reactions, but shh. It's 10 years ago. I'm on the phone. You beat Diz, and I'm talking to Patrick. Simultaneously, I'm on stage destroying you with Holohan's rapping because I perceive time different than most. I'm Dr. Manhattan.
Got that?
Go back to your Bollywood mansion, bitch. This is your pitfall. Yeah, druggy meds, blah, blah, blah. You also feeling your skin crawl. Fiending at the ATM for dad's money, waiting for them withdrawals. See, we're not that different, Diz. So I'm calling your lies out. If a tad of a tear repped a murder, I'd look like I'm bawling my eyes out. You a human punching bag, so once you run that faggot, I'd throw you to my wolves, but you'd probably come back pregnant. I haven't battled since 2015, Jew hater, but you're the one who's in the... But you're the one that's endangered. It's weird I took 8 off, but still got a ton in this chamber, you know? Pat would let us steal from the store. That's why he was the sucker-free cashier. You have a very, very punchable face. That's why your parents named you Bash here.
Boy, I kept asking what my name.
Let's go! Yo, he mad right now. But what we glorify through battle rap, but Pat Stay's been murdered and stabbed right now. He's not the white Snoop Dogg, he's the white Tupac. Because through his death, he's brought us all together through rap right now.
Hey, yo.
I'm not done, though. Fuck no.
No.
And that connection we all felt, you feel that vibe in your home. Whatever the fuck we were doing, man, he was in the street dying alone. I feel guilty as a violent man. I'm often bleeding, it's frightening. I'll smash your fucking head in and forget the reason we're even fighting. See, we don't see eye to eye. I'm an eagle flying, you're a weasel climbing, trying to turn a molehill into a mountain when you could never even see behind it. Release the lions. You seek asylum? I've seen asylums. You said that. I've been inside them. Right? Make you feel like what happens when you're really dying. You go on forever and ever, but I took your style and redefined it. When we had the contract, we had signed it. You should have read the fine print, because theirs is the difference between going unlimited and being timeless. Why, am I over time? See, everything I say has meaning. There's nothing that doesn't matter, right? In this game, you're a button masher, I'm the fucking master. Another snake in the grass, and one went up a ladder. It doesn't matter, as a honey badger. I built this from the ground up, mud and plaster. Went out with spears to actually have to hunt and gather other rappers. Right? Right? Gather other rappers. I'm just down talking to you, Count Chocula. What's the matter? But now, serious, man. Pat got robbed for us. And that isn't right. How could I have focused on this battle when I'm still dealing with the biggest disaster in my life? And if you're out there and had something to do with Pat, you will bleed for this, bitches. Me looking down, you in a fetal position with two things, a knife and an easy decision. Last line. He's the only one. We gave the rightful king his scepter. I would switch places with Pat, man. I would drink that forbidden nectar. Straight the fuck up. When I die, it'll be from a different bender. If the good die young, through all of this, Pat, I know you'll fucking live forever. And I love you, brother. I love you, brother.
I fucking love you, guys. Thank you, guys.
That was crazy.
Hey, listen, man. These guys did this on like 10 days' notice. Diz only found out that his surgery was pushed back. We called Holohan. He took this shit on 10 days' notice. Make some fucking noise.
Yeah, like, come on.
I just want to say one thing.
I stumbled a bit. Don't matter. I knew I would stumble at the beginning. Who cares?
Preparing for this battle, you know what I'm saying, like, was, like, really twist crazy for me because, definitely, but it's not just that. I want you guys to know, like, me and Holohan were really going through a lot of fucking shit in our real life, and it was really difficult for us to muster the power to get in front of you guys and not fuck up. Like, it was fucking crazy.
Yeah.
And I appreciate it. I love you guys. I haven't been here for so long, so he has it. I'm going to give him the mic and let him say something, too. But I just want to say, like, you know how much we love Pat and how close he was to us.
I told you in the beginning was just a little slippage.
I love you, man. You already know. Oh, just one thing, Melissa. Yo, thank you for having us. I seen the letter in the hotel, man. I think
I cried.
Those moments for us, I feel like this is what's making it, like, such a special thing that we get to take a piece back. With a home hand, we get to, like, connect with y'all. So, yeah, man, that's all I want.
That's great.
Hey, yo, it's all ahead and came dark!
No, look, for real, man, it's been a long time. We've been chatting on the phone. It's funny, you know, 15 years ago, we were young men, and he told me recently he's even speaking to his therapist about me. And that's some real grown man shit. That's real grown man shit. We've been dealing with a lot. And now he's become now, like, my good buddy on the phone and shit. 15 years ago, I would have just rapped about him going to a therapist the whole fucking time. You know what I mean? But yeah, thank you for everyone coming out. It was amazing. We're rusty. We old, baby. But we love it. We love Pat. That's why we're fucking here. Bro. And I love you all.
Make some motherfucking noise for these legends, y'all.
What up, suckers? Pat Spade. AKA Sucker Free Punk. Hacker XO. Get me John's lunch, give me 445. You ready for this? Hell no, I got you. Fucking Gary, 29 years old. Pat Spade raps all the mastermind. Exaggerated bit, but Patrick saves the shit. I don't want to battle no more. I just want to relax.
Shuts down my dead homies. Suckers. I'm just joking. See ya.